HTC prepping yet another One M8 variant. Leaks suggest as if the One series had not become cluttered and confusing, new reports indicate HTC is ready to add yet another model. HTC could be ready to release yet another variant of its One series of smartphones, a new rumor suggests. According to details obtained by Twitter source at Uplinks, HTC could soon introduce a new, albeit minimal, twist on the One M8 flagship. Called the HTC One M8i for now, this new device is expected to largely feature the same hardware found in the flagship model. The only difference, allegedly, is that HTC will swap out the 4 ultra-pixel camera in favor of a more traditional 13-megapixel rear camera. If you thought HTC had already released a smartphone with these specifications, you'd be mostly correct. The HTC Butterfly 2 is essentially a plastic-wrapped spin on the all-metal One M8 that also features the 13-megapixel rear shooter. Adding to the confusion, the HTC One Mini 2 houses the 13-megapixel rear camera as well as the M8's premium build materials, though this phone doesn't have all its other hardware muscle. In a separate, yet related note, a phone called simply the HTC i, and not the One i, is also being tossed around the rumor mill. Not to be confused with the aforementioned device, this one purports to feature a 5.2-inch 1080p HD display, an 8-megapixel rear camera, and a Snapdragon 801 processor. HTC has a press event scheduled for October 8 under the theme of double exposure, which likely refers to the camera. Whatever the phone maker has in mind, we'll be there on the ground, covering it all in real time.